We're ahead of the grand final this Saturday, Shannon. I know you're feeling really excited and nervous, but tell us why we're here today at Corpus Christi.
So we do a lot of coaching down here. After school clubs were at a tournament here earlier this week. We've got a really good setup and a lot of young talent here, which will obviously progress later on as they get a bit older.
Shannon, can you sum up for me in three words how you're feeling about Saturday's grand final?
Excited, nervous, and very proud.
They're a good three words. Good luck, Shannon.
Thank you.
I'm sure you'll do great. So, Cuffa, how are you feeling ahead of the grand final this weekend? You've already won nearly the treble. It could be the treble this weekend, and you've had a nomination for Woman of Steel. Lois was nominated your captain. So tell us how you're feeling.
It's been a very grand year in the schemes of women's rugby for the Leeds Rhinos. So it's been outstanding, and I'm feeling great about it. There's been a lot of hard work put into to get to this stage. So it's great to see it all come undone and in a positive sense.
And how are you preparing for the big day? Because you're kind of making history already. So how are you preparing to win this grand final?
Not changing anything too different. Just trying to stick to our general routine. I think routine's a really big thing, especially for the girls. Just keeping a real positive but relaxed mindset going into Saturday. We've got a bit of prep on Saturday morning to travel out to the venue and that, and then just trying to keep it nice and relaxed and enjoy the moment.
And for those out there that are watching this that really want to get down and watch the match, where is it? Tell us the time and everything.
It's at Manchester Arena, and it's at 1 p.m. and there's an undercard game played before us, I believe at 11:30, and that will host Stanley. So I'm not sure who the other team is, but I know Stanley's there, so they're a good local product as well.
So James, you're the teacher of the girls that Lois and Shannon are currently training behind us. How do you feel the impact of them teaching and training the girls has had on the girls?
Oh, it's been fantastic. I mean, Lois this time last year came in, and a lot of our Year 8 students, currently Year 8, when they were in Year 7, when they never picked up a rugby ball. So for Lois to come in lessons and then helping me out after school with coaching, being a real good female role model, it's been fantastic. A lot of them have since gone to play for clubs, and then the success they've had with the club has been replicated with school winning the National Cup in the summer with the Year 7 girls.
So hopefully we might have some future stars behind us being produced right now.
Yeah, there is some real talent out there, and they're all really committed. You can see with the numbers we're getting to training and the learning that's going on. And they started from scratch, a lot of them, only 12 months ago, so they've come a long way already. So I'm sure in a few years, a few more, hopefully you'll come through to the women's team.
That's great. Well, thank you, James.
No, thank you.
Lois Forsell, not only have you won the League Leaders' Shield and the Challenge Cup, but you were also nominated for Woman of Steel 2018. How are you feeling ahead of the grand final this Saturday?
I'm very, very excited for the girls. Bit of a funny feeling for me not to be involved and not playing because of an injury, but it's been really great just watching the build-up for the girls. They've been absolutely class all season, and I think there's no doubting that we really deserve the opportunity to be there. So they've worked really hard in training, and I think everyone's just excited for the... I know that we had the grand final last year, but there's real buzz around it this year, and absolutely can't wait.
Do you think we're going to win?
Oh, 100%, yeah.
Well, good luck for Saturday.
Thank you.